Allen County coroner has released the identity of the woman who died after the car she was in crashed into the Kroger on Dupont Road on Wednesday. An autopsy determined 91-year-old Laura Miller of Fort Wayne died from injuries she sustained in that crash. According to police, the car she was in hit another car before losing control and hitting the store.